2,000 years later.
Suez Canal. It was flung by an unknown force and now was settled on a tree and was flipped 90 degrees. A crewmate has sacrificed himself due to the lack of patience when waiting for rescue. Scientists suggest that the boat is all aligned and it's made out of paper.